Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Zertuche here, and we're still here at the packery. And I'm giving you a lot of the live footage, guys, because a lot of people say it's fishing and catching all the time. But also, too, I like to reveal the real truth of how much time it takes in between catches and or testing, or us just sharing knowledge on a basis as we see it come up for everybody to learn.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Thank you. rehydrate.
Sunday, and when I took that video of the waves and everything, there was a sea turtle. His ass was humming straight out there. I was like, get the rocks, buddy.
Y'all catching?
Sunrise.
We're going to get hungry, huh? Should have said a buzz.
Come down.
He said, oh shit.
Oh shit, that guy can hit me.
Normally all them rocks are showing.
Yeah.
Like you can walk on them rocks.
Yeah, it's high tide was about 4 o'clock.
Yeah. Man, we only been on video an hour and a half. I thought we were here longer.
Fish sheet.
time it.
Gave on YouTube one day and he threw a cast and he caught two of those Jack Trawleys, big ones, about to jerk his ass off the boat. They were out there busting live mullet. He was trying to catch the cast on the top of them.
On the line, holds. Saw to eat that size.
Yeah.
Here you go, Toby. Get that out there.
Look at that. Yes, indeed. That's the shit.
This is the only one I can't eat.
Drop your keys.
What we're doing now is moving further north.
But yeah, I mean, that's
what
I'm
right now. I got a crap ton of bait. However, most of them are illegal because they're over 12 inches.
Those just come right out, huh?
Yeah, but I got to throw most of them back because they're too big.
Really?
Yeah, once they're over 12 inches, you can't keep them. But I know there's some that are close, but...
And what are those?
Mullet.
Okay.
Right now I'm blind casting, but I'm also counting how deep I'm throwing them.
You know, I've never had, are those pretty good eating?
Yes.
When you smoke them?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
And we got a measuring tape? Make sure.
I got one in the truck, but, or no, I opened up the
room. What do y'all do?
Yep.
Yeah.
That one's like right at 12 inches right there. So this is legal because it's right under there. She has right under 12. So that one's legal. That one's definitely legal. That one's smaller than that one. But I'm trying to get some bait because there are reds running through here. Yep. That's the 12. Right at 11 three quarters. No, that's a little long. Yeah. Right there, 12 and a half right there, so this one's going back. All of those fish, I was only able to keep five. So now we got cut bait.
I can see them with these fancy $5,000 sunglasses.
Normally they ask me, so how do I know when to go shark fishing and stuff? I said, normally it's when I open a beer.
Right. I think I heard that on a live somewhere.
Yeah. When do they start biting us? And I crack my beer.
Just young and I was pissed off, and I was like, I'm done. son was an intelligent. He got out and he was able to get a job like over at like Langley. But what he did was so stressful, he was just like, I'm not that. And I didn't fault him for it, because I wanted to.
And it
messed with him.
Yeah, no, I turned it because we were expecting.
Oh, okay.
Let's move over here.
What you're doing is basically trolling the surface. You may get it to run into fish.
Thank you.
still alive.
Yeah, we just bought a new truck.
Well, guys, we're outies. I'm outies. They're still staying behind, but yeah.
Trucking life. Roger. Toby.
Toby son.
What is your name,
Bob? Holland.
Holland? Okay. I'll learn someday. I'm bad with names, so.